go to the top.
Annotate.
From the panel dimension, activate the command text handler. Unstep select dimension. In command line, enter some digit, it's maybe 45. It's angle for dimension text. And click enter on the keyboard. But have another way. Analogously activate the command, select dimension, move the cursor and left mouse button, click on the dimension. Next step, click left mouse button and enter specific second point.